Then the third sum. Now we are going to see the electricity lesson. Hertz. Question number 3. A piece of wire whose resistance is 10 ohms drawn out so that its length is increased 3 times to its original length. Calculate the new resistance. So we know the formula. Resistance is equal to resistance based upon the length and area is equal to resistance R is equal to rho times of L divided by A. So we just remember the points resistivity, conductivity as we studied. R is directly proportional to L and R is inversely proportional to A. R is directly proportional to L and R is inversely proportional to A. Here the length is increased by 3 times. We consider this as an old resistance before it is drawn into thinner. So the new resistance R, the length, the resistivity won't be changed, it is a constant one. Length is increased by 3 times. If we consider the this much of thickness of an wire, if it is drawn into an 3 times bigger, then the area will become reduced. Length is increased by 3 times and the area will be decreased by 3 times. Area will be decreased by 3 times. Only we know the value of resistance old, that is 10 ohms. According to the sum, we know that resistance, old resistance before the wire is drawn into thin, its resistance is 10 ohms. This is the only thing we had. Now we have to calculate the resistance after it is drawn into 3 times of its original length. So the second equation, keep this as old resistance as first equation and new resistance as second equation. Then in this you just bring the 3 outside. 3 into rho times of L divided by 1 by 3 into A. Okay. So here we will be getting the formula rho times of L by A as it is in the R old formula. So I can write, I can replace this rho L by A as R old 3 divided by 1 by 3 into R old. Okay. Then in the division part, 1 by 3 will raise as a reciprocal, it will go and multiply with the numerator part and it will become 9 times of R old. So we are calculating R new, isn't it? So your R new is, R old resistance is given in the problem itself, 10 ohms. So 9 into 10. Now we had calculated our new resistance, 90 ohms. This is your answer. Are you able to understood? The sum given is a piece of wire whose resistance is 10 ohms is drawn out so that its length is increased to 3 times to its original length. Calculate the new resistance. So the old resistance is 10 ohms. Formula related to length and area is rho times of L by A. So I wrote the first one, R old rho times of L by A. Second, R new rho times of length is increased 3 times. As in, when length is increased, simultaneously the area will become decreased. 3 times the area is decreased. So in this I just bring the number alone outside and keep the constants inside, rho L by A. Then rho L by A is similar to the equation 1. So I am substituting the equation 1 as r old. Then the denominator r will rises up and multiply with the numerator. It will become 9. 9 times r new is equal to 9 times of r old. So r new is equal to 9 into 10, 90 ohms. We will see the second sum in the next video.